Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing and review of The Shield, the complete series on DVD, so stay tuned. So Mill Creek was generous enough to send this out to me to unbox and review for you. It is The Shield, the complete series. This is getting re-released on May 14th, so you'll be able to find this in stores. I know that it's currently out on Blu-ray, but if you weren't able to pick this up on Blu-ray, now you can actually have the opportunity to pick this up on DVD. So The Shield has 7 seasons. There's 88 episodes. It's a really good series. If you're a fan of Breaking Bad, Rescue Me, Sons of Anarchy, then this is probably something that you're going to be interested in. It is a police drama. It's very exciting, a lot of action, and really great actors and actresses in this show. So it's a really nice box set. So I wanted to take the time to unbox this for you and show you what it looks like on the inside. So now that I've got the wrapper off, I want to show you what this box set contains. So it's a really nice box that will house your DVDs in. The DVDs do come in these sleeves. Usually whenever you purchase something from Mill Creek, as far as DVDs are related, they do come in these sleeves, which they work out really nice. It does save on space, but definitely keep your box if you want to keep your disc stored easily. Now, there are 18 discs total. They all have the same artwork. So here's an example of one of the DVDs. So I know that these were released recently on Blu-ray, which had a higher price point. So to make this a little bit more affordable, they've got these packaged this way. Now I know that there's been some previously released DVDs of this series. So for those of you that missed out on that, you'll have the opportunity to pick this up. But it's a really good series. I really do enjoy the show. I did watch this when it originally aired, but I never did get to finish watching the series, so this will give me the opportunity to do that. Now, this does have some really good special features. It does have some of the original special features from the previous releases. It has a 2018 cast reunion with the creator. It's also got the Beyond the Badge retrospect episode, so very good to be able to have this in your collection. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know if you've ever seen this series and what you thought of it. If you actually own this on previous releases of DVDs or Blu-rays. I really wanted to get this on Blu-ray, but unfortunately I haven't been able to get that at this point. But I'm very happy to have the DVD set in my collection. I really appreciate you taking the time to watch this. If you do like what you saw here, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. I do upload videos once or twice a week, sometimes more. So please be sure to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I do upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram. So you can find me there, and we will see you next time.